we see, we look very cozy.
Yeah.
That's because we are, actually. Yeah. And we match this couch perfectly. Listen. Hello, guys. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, hi. So, today is the empty house tour. A little bit of a preface before we start. What you're gonna see is first the day we moved in, because the move-in happened really fast. So the day I put my stuff was actually the day right after we got the apartment. But the day we got the apartment, he ordered a cleaning service for people to come and like clean the whole place. So we couldn't go there directly. We only could see the place empty for the first time at night, on Monday night, right? And I was moving in on Tuesday morning, so in between that time we didn't have time to actually film the empty house tour, so it was really hectic. But what we did is that we came with Bridget to check the work of the cleaning service at night, on Monday night, and I, just in case, I filmed the empty house tour because I didn't know if we would have time to actually film something on Tuesday. But we also had like kind of like 5 minutes, not even 5 minutes, opportunity to film when I arrived on Monday, on Tuesday. But then they needed me downstairs, so it was like very much didn't work. I couldn't film properly. Couldn't film properly. Very sad. But I could at least show you a bit what it looks like empty and during the day. So that's what I'm gonna focus on. This part is gonna be with the lighting and stuff, and then we're gonna cut back to the apartment tour we did with Bridget at night, so you can see day and night. Okay, we're set with what's gonna happen.
Now, do the tour.
So first thing is this huge space for the shoes. I remember the first time we came in, that was the first thing I was like, wow, okay, that's an upgrade from my old house, because damn, the space, look at this. And then we have a pretty big shoe cabinet with a lot of storage, like a lot of storage. That's very convenient as well, because as I realized in the old house, in my previous house, is that it can fill up pretty quickly with a lot of stuff. You don't even realize you have them, and then suddenly you have stuff that you don't know why they're here. But anyway, so we have storage and some mirror here for some reason. Why not? To check yourself before you leave. There's also a light apparently. I do not know where the switch is, but I will figure that out. And then you have the house where we move my shoes, because we cleaned the whole thing. First thing that you see on your left is the bathroom, which is surprisingly separated in Korea. It's pretty uncommon to see like this being separated, the shower booth being separated, but it is, and I appreciate it. Just a random toilet and sink with, again, a lot of storage. Already put some stuff. That's pretty convenient. And a standard bathroom, nothing too crazy about it, but nothing bad either. Then we have here, so that's the other room that we're gonna use probably as a storage room. Not too sure about that yet. But yeah, that's a room with a closet over there. Let me show you the closet. Again, a lot of storage space. So that's pretty cool. It's gonna fill out again pretty quickly. There you go. Pretty nice basic room that we're gonna use probably as a storage, as I said. Then you come in and you have la pièce de résistance. Look at this beauty. Those windows, seriously, were the selling point for us. We just arrived there like this here. We came here and we're like, okay, we'll take it. Because honestly, this is amazing. To me, windows are such a big point of a house. It's so important to have like some good lighting and stuff. And so when you see this lighting, you're like, oh, absolutely, absolutely yes. So let me just do quickly the kitchen. I brought some stuff yesterday, so there's like already mugs in there. So again, a lot of storage space, a huge sink situation, more storage here, the washing machine here. You have here the fridge, decent size. This is a bit small for the freezer, but will do. And this is also super cool. It's for the spices and all the things you don't want to be seen right here. So that's pretty nice. So yeah, again, this space here. How nice is this? You can just sit here, put some stuff, put some nice little plant or something, something, take the sun. Absolutely, yes. We have the stores for all of the windows. Basically, it is huge. It is amazing. So this is east and south exposure. And this is the moment I actually got the phone call from Bridget that was downstairs. You can see me stop and wondering what should I do. But anyway, I just continued filming
the bedroom with the sunlight and also the dressing room, just to show you what it would look like with the daylight. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the day tour. We're just gonna switch it up and go back to yesterday apartment tour by night with Bridget, but at least you saw with the light, and now we're gonna see by night.
Welcome, come on in, come on in.
Welcome MTV, this is MTV Cribs, welcome to my crib.
I wish architectural digest, you know,
right.
Speaking it into existence. Anyway, hi guys. Bathroom situation. Storage room slash dressing room for the mister. Living room. Ah, the windows, people. We'll see how we put everything into this space, but it's gonna be like sofa, TV, the desk probably. I will see how it goes. But it's a pretty huge and like clean space.
Do you think this is for drinking water? Because sometimes they have like a filtered
you
part.
Think?
Yeah, I think so. Because why would it be there? It's very nice actually. Storage.
Why is it coming with?
Yeah, I don't know. Why would it be over there?
That was the living room slash dining room slash kitchen. Now we're in the bedroom, which has another little situation where it's very nice. But first,
wow.
Just a bedroom. With a very nice window that we're gonna cover with some blackout curtains because ain't nobody got time for sand in the eye when you wake up.
But don't the blind go blackout? Really?
I mean, it's a blind, it's not like blackout. I need darkness when I sleep.
Wow.
I'm dead ass.
Okay. It's gonna
be a blackout curtain, sorry. Not sorry.
Wow.
This guy had his head here.
Oh my god.
That's big enough for the bed that's gonna be here. That's pretty much it for the room. I think it's just the bed basically. But then we have the little walk-in dressing people. Are you using this my first time ever? Where is the light? Your coat and stuff, the luggage is gonna go somewhere, maybe up there, doesn't fit, probably not. We'll see. A lot of storage as well here. It's very nice. So that's the little thing that we didn't expect, and that's a very nice bonus. And yeah, I guess so. We'll see when it's all finished. For now, it's empty, but it's nice. We need to change the lights. What is this? Look where the light is coming from.
Why?
What is that? That is interesting to say the least. So anyway, that's our new home. We'll see you when it looks like a home. For them to have, we'll see you when it looks like a home, okay? Alright, so that was the house. Very pretty, as you can see. We're very happy. The next video we're gonna release in a couple of days, probably it's gonna come very soon, is all the details about the price, the space, how we found the house, what we feel about living here, how we plan on furnishing the whole thing. All the details are gonna come very soon, so stay tuned for that, and we will see you then. Bye.
Bye.